Hi friends, have all a great evening. Yesterday I got a wonderful little package from my friend Sterilock, and I actually was a little bit tired from work, as we are at the moment changing our storage area in the company and ripped out some ceilings to build up some new space this week. So I'm showing you this package today. And I'm very, very curious myself. Here we have it. I did meet the woman from the post who delivered this, and she said she was already on a Saturday here at my place, but I didn't hear the doorbell. So finally, I got this yesterday. Open it here on the side. I've completely forgot that Sterilock wanted to send something. I'm really, really, really curious. let me have first look. Oh, there's some more tape. Nicely taped here. Let me have some first look if there's a note or something. Okay, here's a note. Okay, and I could see some pink foam for protection. Very nice. Thank you very much for the nice note, Sterilock. Awesome. he basically said he enjoyed the tools and the chocolate I did send him, and he asked me send something back, so let's probably do it like always and get it all by bit. And here we have Twinbing Palmer Candy, fat free. Oh, very cool. It feels like chocolate, peanuts, sugar, corn. Oh, I'm very curious. I've never seen sweets like this here. So I will happily taste this. And then we have a black bag here. The rest is just a nice box with some foam. Very cool. I can use this. Okay, so. also nice package here. And I have read in the note that there is a lock in, but here's more. Here we have a small first lock. Oh, this is interesting. I think this is a switch. This looks like a tubular switch. Maybe from a PC or so. here. Okay, you can switch it all also by hand. Very cool, very interesting one actually. There are no pins, you can just turn it here by hand. Very cool. there's more inside, so we have something blue. A little. very little nice lock here. High mount. I think it says 25 millimeters. I'm not that sure. Okay. Is it open already? No. Let's see if I can get... here it is open. It's spring-loaded. Very, very nice. maybe we can pack this. I'm not sure. We will see. Very cool. Nice for my lock collection. And here's another lock inside. Oh, it's a Wilson Bohannon. Oh. I said it would be nice if you could send one lock back. And he probably knows that I love his Wilson Bohannon. Wow. Awesome. That's a very nice key here. Cool oval shape. Can see the bitting. Nice ups and down here. We have a low pin in the front on 2. 1, 3, 4, 5. It's a 5 pinner. Oh, and I just love this shape here. And it feels nice and heavy in the hand. Awesome steady lock. Awesome. Maybe I can use this switch lock here in some project or so. I'm not that sure. very, very cool. Anyway. I remember the times when some PCs had such a switch on, but we have dumped most of our old PCs in the company, at least the very old ones. Wow, awesome. Thank you very, very much, my friend. I got actually something else in, and I will show you the package of it, so that you can't see much. Okay, maybe you can see it here. It's a book, Wächterlock, Premium. I already found this online last year, but I didn't buy it. I did buy it now, and it arrived also yesterday. And I will show you this soon. It has a very interesting core shape. And also, it seems to be a new model. I'm very interested myself. And you have seen packages already... it's still closed. It's such a plastic package here. I'm very, very curious also on this, and I'm curious to pick this, and probably will do this after the video and open the Wilson Behnen for the first time here myself. And tomorrow at work I will enjoy these sweets here myself. This time not sharing with my workmates. Yeah, have all a great night. See you in the next picking video, and bye.